There's never been a more important time to be an engineer. Villanova recognizes this. The College of Engineering expansion project will enable us to have faculty and students working closely together in teaching labs, research labs, makerspaces, as well as the heart of the building, the Jones Family Student Learning Commons.
I think the Commons will allow students at Villanova to collaborate and talk about research ideas more freely and more comfortably compared to in classrooms or in research labs.
The world is interdisciplinary. You're going to be interacting with folks from other disciplines as well. So it's important to have that perspective as you learn over here. What the building's going to do is going to cause a collision between students and faculty across multiple departments.
We spend a lot of time teaching the students that it doesn't matter which engineering discipline you are, all the engineering disciplines contribute to a design.
One of the areas designed to foster new ideas is the Drosdick Innovation Lab, where there will be plenty of tools available for students to build prototypes.
They'll all be in there working together on various projects, and that's going to spur a lot of new innovations and new projects, and should be exciting.
Experimental hands-on learning is critical as an engineer. Part of the design process is to design, build, prototype, test something. And if you can't build and play and test with your designs that you're doing as a student, you'll never really learn where they fail and how to improve them.
This building will help us prepare our engineers for the mid-century and all of the challenges that we face as a global community. The co-localization of all our faculty, staff, and students will enable us to work together for more of a crossroads of innovation. The physical space in the new building will allow us to keep working toward the common good, to keep on adding more, to keep on walking, and to forge ahead, as inspired by Augustinian values.